with Andronia. You really should get some rest.
I told you not to worry. I'm gonna keep at it just a little more today. Just leave me alone. I'll rest when I'm good and ready.
As you wish.
Thank you.
Come on, Luca. Wake up already. I'm not made of magic, you know.
I brought you a sandwich. I figured you could eat it with one hand so it won't interrupt the infusion.
How considerate.
Consideration is a virtue in the eyes of God. That's why I made you a potato sandwich.
Luca's the one who loves potatoes. Maybe the smell of potatoes will be what jolts her awake.
Then I shall bring potatoes every day until Luca wakes up. I hope you're prepared, Madame Dronia.
I'll be shocked if that's what ends up working.
So, how is she doing?
Same as ever. She's still asleep, but I think she'll make a full recovery. I guess I'll eat. What's up with this bread? It's hard as rock.
I'm sorry. Ever since Miss Melie was taken from us, this city has been without a bakery. Do you not like it?
That's not it. I'm trying to eat when I can, but I just don't have much of an appetite.
Madame Dronia, I think you've been pushing yourself too hard. You don't look well. I think it's best if you get some rest.
Stop bothering me.
Sorry.
Trakti, I'm counting on you. The other witches will be here soon.